Today, we're setting sail across the city with Captain Bobby LaPin, U.S. Army veteran and owner of Boat Baltimore, a sailing experience designed to create access to our beautiful inner harbors. Oysters, crabs, and so much more. Let's dive in. Hey, Bobby.
Hey, Angel.
How's everything?
Welcome back to Baltimore.
Thank you so much. So where are we? What do we have here?
Well, this is our sailboat, Saeta, and we are Baltimore's only locally owned private sailing charter. We wanted to show people that Baltimore is just more than the negativity out there.
Yeah.
And then we just kind of blew up, and now we're on the water 10 hours a day, taking people around Baltimore and showing a completely different perspective of
nice.
Our city.
Would you say that's your favorite part of sailing?
My favorite part of sailing is the people that we meet. We just love being part of everyone's memories. We get 2 proposals a week. I've married 11 people on this boat,
because,
yeah, and I love how when everyone's on our boat, the one thing they always say is, wow, I can't believe this is Baltimore. But it is.
So, shall we get on?